Do you know why Objective-C is better than C++?
Ask any Apple fanatic, and they'll tell you it is because of Apple.
I'm talking about the programming language.
So am I. If you program in Objective-C, you are writing code for the EOS.
The EOS is specific to Apple.
And Objective-C is pretty much used just by the iPhone, though some of those apps end up on the iPad.
I've heard there were technical reasons Objective-C was better than C++, not religious ones.
Oh, avoiding the cult of Apple, are we? Well, Objective-C is a pure object-oriented language.
Why would you consider object-oriented languages better?
Code reuse, which enables much higher levels of productivity once you have code to reuse.
I can find massive Java code libraries online, but not for Objective-C.
Given the size of the Apple App Store, I'm sure they exist. You may just have to join the Apple cult to be allowed to see the sacred stores of programmer knowledge.
I've heard that Objective-C is somehow easier to learn. Though it isn't like I can copy off the code and read it to learn about it from the websites I visit like Java Applets or JavaScript Scripts.
Objective-C is a subset of the massive C language. It is easier to learn just because it is smaller than C's vocabulary, so to speak.
What about relative to C++?
Yes, it has a smaller set of commands you can use. And since Apple enforces a certain logic on apps allowed on its system, you get a lot of consistency.
Apple is supposed to be the bastion of creativity.
Not when it comes to coding. And having consistent ways of issuing commands and calling variables makes it easier to learn a language.
There are not a lot of resources for learning Objective-C.
But there are a lot of classes teaching would-be Apple programmers to program in Objective-C, as well as a ton of books. Whereas you'd have a hard time finding resources even online to learn about C++.